The Hawaii State Public Library System, the only statewide public library system in the nation, features the Hawaii State Library as its main branch. Tisha Aragaki, section head of the Hawaii State Library, talks about the Edna Allen Room for Children. Good morning.
Morning.
I love this setup. Tell us why the Edna Allen Room is so unique.
Oh, okay. Well, our library is actually the oldest and the largest in the system. Like every other library in our system, we have our story time, and that's about 50 libraries. Almost all of them have their own story time. But the Hawaii State Library's children's section is a little bit different because we actually have the largest collection. And then we also, because we have a larger staff, we are able to support the rest of the libraries, the other 49, with programming, training, and collection development.
Okay, I love the library. My kid has grown to love the library.
Terrific.
Actually, my mom used to take me here to the Edna Allen Children's Room because we lived in Ta'oa growing up. So
yeah.
We would walk down and we would enjoy the story time. Mm-hmm. I'm sure a lot has changed in those years.
Maybe a little bit,
but
yeah.
You know, maybe you could tell us what kind of story times you now offer.
Okay, well, actually, it's probably pretty much the same thing. So the only real difference between us and the other libraries is that we have a larger staff. So instead of one children's librarian, we actually have about four. And each of us is a little different, so story time can range from just straight stories, a lot of singing and a lot of joking around with the kids. Sometimes we do use things like puppets or this sort of storyboard, this sort of felt board, and we'll use it to sort of move the story along and entertain the kids a little bit more. Most of our story times, especially if it's the weekly one that almost every library does offer once or twice a week, will end with a craft time that's got something to do with one of the stories. So it kind of drives the point home for the kids.
Oh, that's so wonderful. You know what? My daughter, Olivia, used to love reading these books.
Oh, Elephant and Piggy is a winner.
I know. Yeah. She was into Captain Underpants.
Yes, yes. Well, as long as she's the right age, then that's all that really matters.
Kiki Puzzle and Playtime is something you have, and that sounds pretty interesting. Will you have more of that coming up?
Yeah, we do. It's one of the things that we just started offering along with our Lego Club. So puzzle time is really for about 1 year old to about 5 years old. Mm-hmm. We offer it on Mondays at about 10:30, and we will be having it, I believe, on December 21st, 28th, and then January 4th.
Okay.
So yeah.
Well, we can review all of that information on KH12.com.
Yeah.
Loved having you here today. I love these props and your shiny little
chameleon.
Jackson chameleon.
Yeah,
that's right.
Chameleon.
Okay.